Hi, welcome to bhavnaskitchen.com. Today I'm going to show you how to make cake in a sandwich toaster. Yes, you can make nice triangle cakes in this sandwich toaster. Look at these vanilla cake triangles made in a sandwich toaster. Looks so beautiful and yummy. So first, I'm going to prepare egg-free cake batter.
First, I'm going to work on wet ingredients. In a large mixing bowl, combine softened room temperature butter and condensed milk together. Beat until nice and smooth.
2 teaspoons of vanilla extract. Run the blender again.
And now ready to work on dry ingredients. In a medium-sized bowl, add plain flour.
1 teaspoon of baking soda. 2 teaspoons of baking powder. So that was 1 teaspoon and 2 teaspoons of baking powder. Sift this flour and baking powder and baking soda. All right, little milk. Blend again. Flour. Do not add all of it. And first, give it a stir so that the flour doesn't get all over. Now, run blender on a low speed. And I'm going to keep doing this until I'm finished with flour. So here I have this batter ready. You can prepare your favorite cake batter. You can make chocolate, lemon, lime, orange. I'm just preparing simply vanilla cake triangles. And I'm going to preheat this sandwich toaster and ready to bake. So here I have this quarter cup measurement that I'm going to use to take the batter. So you get the exact measurement for each triangles. So carefully, do not fill too much. Just fill until the edge of the sandwich toaster. So from quarter cup, you can fill about 2 triangles. Perfect. Cover it. And bake for about 2-3 minutes, or check if you are making first time. After about 2 minutes, you can flip them on the other side. So let's check on triangles. Carefully open it. Look at these triangles. Looks so yummy. Now, if you want the other side very brown, just like this, look at this, it's a very uniform color. So you can just flip all the triangles on the other side to make the other side a little bit more brown, but it's totally optional. But I want to bake this triangles a little bit more. So after 2 minutes, I flip them on the other side. They have risen even nice. Look at them, they look like a pillow. Perfect. Cover it again. So it just takes about 3 to 4 minutes total of your time to prepare these yummy triangles. Alright, so I'm ready to remove these triangles. So bring them down onto the plate. The aroma is so wonderful. The vanilla flavor. When these triangles cool down, sprinkle some powdered sugar, if desired, on top of it and decorate with some fruits. Here I have strawberry and these are the blueberries. And look at this plate. I can't wait to give it a bite. One with the sugar, powdered sugar on top. Only 2 of them left. Let me show you inside of it how cakey it comes out. Look at this. Look at this, how spongy it is. So this was all about preparing vanilla cake triangles in a sandwich toaster in just a matter of 4 minutes. Thank you for watching, and I will see you soon with another great episode of cooking or baking.